welcome back to my channel. My name is Mimi Carville, but you can call me Mimi, and I am back at it with another whip review. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. Hey, how you doing? I do hair, beauty, and fashion, mostly hair. So while you're at it, go ahead and click that subscribe button and notification bell so you guys don't miss any more of my uploads in the future. So now we can get started. Okay guys, so today I'm reviewing Zuri Sis Sister Wig. Her name is Tima, and I have her in the color half H orange. I don't know what that means, but this is a half orange, half blonde. I don't know what they're trying to say, but here is the stock card over here. And this color is actually really gorgeous. And I did this unit in, I think Bobby Boss, like something similar like that. So I didn't want to try this color. And here is the back of the stock card. This is the color I do have here. This unit is so gorgeous. I'm loving the lace on this unit. It's super soft. It melted really well. The only thing I wish it was pre-tweaked in the front just a little bit, but we'll get to that. But yeah, so this unit is super big head friendly. So if you do have a bigger size head, it will fit you. So you don't have to worry if it's too small, because it's not small. It's big as fuck. Okay, it's real big. She comes with two combs in the front, one in the back with an adjustable strap. And I just love, you guys don't understand, I just love how the color is just towards the front. The only thing I could say that I wish this unit had was a part on the left instead of the right. So the part is on the right, which is not my side at all. So that's just like, throwing me off. But despise that, this super, super cute unit. It's very gorgeous. From a scale of 1 to 10, I do give this unit a 9, just because of the fact that it is not a lefty for my lefty babes, unfortunately. This is a righty, but Zuri Sis, you got that. You got that. It's okay. It's okay, but I'm gonna still make this work. This unit is super sleek, so I didn't really do too much. Pretty much, you guys seen everything. I just made sure I tinted the lace just a little bit with my tint spray so it could seep through, so it could give me like this definition of a parting space, because I don't want to put anything on the wig, like, because it has, of course, the blonde area, but you can put it on like towards the front. Another color I do want to try, the half pink. So like, I hopped on this unit when it came out, but I wasn't sure how it would look. But I was like, you know what, let me do the review first, since I haven't seen anyone did this color, and then I'll figure out if I'm gonna buy another one. And I also want to try a neutral color. If you made it this far, please put an orange heart down below. That's making me know that you guys are watching and enjoying this review, and thank you again. And today is actually Christmas, so Merry Christmas. I'm actually filming this. I woke up early as hell so I could film this unit, so I could drop it today. So happy holidays, and thank you guys so much for supporting me. I reached my goal earlier this year of gaining 10,000 subscribers, but I'm over that right now. Next year, by the end of the year, I'm hoping, God's willing, 30K or better. I'm trying to produce different content for you guys. A lot of you guys asked about my makeup, so I'm thinking about that. My eyebrows, I'm thinking about that. So hopefully you guys are tuning in and watching what I have in stores for you guys. Let me go ahead and do a 360, but before, like, I just love how I could just swoop this right behind my ears. This is giving. This is a look. Like, she is super gorgeous, very pretty. So here is the side. I'm not sure how the back is looking, so you guys will be the judge. Here's the opposite side. And we are back at it at the front. I just love how it's tapered. That's all me. I just love a tapered look. It's giving me that 90s effect, which is what I'm looking for. You can also, if you don't want to do that, you could just like comb it and give that feathery look, which is bomb as hell too. But I want that 90s look. So I want that tapered look that it comes in the stock card. So that's how I want it. Super cute, super gorgeous, like so pretty. She is heat friendly, she's heat safe. The unit is super, super soft. I just flattened her just a bit just to take away some of the texture because I want that sleek look. But yeah, this unit is actually in stock. I brought it on wigtypes.com, so I will put the link down below. It is going for a total of $39 for the neutral colors, and it's going for $45 for like any other coloring that they do have. I will put other links, or you can just Google the name if it is out of stock by the time I put it out. But yeah, I think that is about it for this review. Love you guys so much. Thank you guys for tuning in, and bye. See you guys in the next one.